congratulations, as always, to Tara and her team, David. It's another amazing event. You just do a sensational job, and all these women should be so happy that you are out there promoting them and giving them incredible platforms. It was a real privilege for me to go out and meet my finalists. They were all very, very different and had incredible businesses, and it was just a really great insight into what they were doing really on a day-to-day basis. It's quite humbling really, the sort of level of dedication and passion that they were all putting into their work.
Stand up.